Would you like to learn about me? I am Albert Einstein, one of the smartest people to walk the earth. I was also a great scientist. I will tell you about my life today. I was born March 14th, 1879, in Ulm, Germany. My parents were Herman and Pauline, and my sister was Maja. I was also Jewish. I went to boarding school. I went to college at the University of Zurich. While I was visiting Princeton, New Jersey, in America, I ended up staying there to live because Adolf Hitler came to power in Germany. Since I was Jewish, I felt that I was safer in America. I had two wives, Elsa and Mileva. I had three older children, other children. They were Edward, Liesel, and Hans. I became a scientist because I loved math and science. I had many accomplishments in my life. I became one of the greatest scientists as I developed the theory of relativity, which has helped with the study of physics. I also am known for making the famous equation E equals mc squared. As you can see, I have done quite a lot in my lifetime. Unfortunately, I died April 18th, 1955. I loved my life and couldn't have asked for a better one.